My name is Philippe Millet. I'm the owner and creator of Ambras. And welcome in our beautiful village of Noduwe. Cheers, eh, Jeff.
Cheers.
When I was reaching the age of 40, I received a huge midlife crisis. Doing nothing but working, and I have no free time anymore. And I still have that dream to do something with beer. And then we took the hard decision to resign at work, to have more time, and also be able to be creative and be fully focused on my beer project. If you go in a pub in the Flemish part of Belgium and someone says, for example, hey, Ambras, eh? He wants to fight. If there is a French guy in the pub, he really doesn't understand, because Ambras in French means a hug.